Tesseract is dangerous, brother.
Oh, and so am I, brother. I intend to get my revenge on you, on Earth, and on Asgard.
What are you planning, Loki?
You can't make me tell. You are not the god of me.
Oh, thou dost vex me with that taunt. You have used it since we were children.
Do you remember this little plaything?
Brother Loki, are you out of your mind?
I bet our Tin Man would love to see this one.
Thing is indestructible. There has to be a way to break Loki's control over it.
Well, if you guys have any bright ideas, I'd love to hear them.
The claws ain't gonna do it this time. Gotta be another way.
Mortal pest!
The destroyer's vulnerable. Take him out.
Asgard belongs to me!
Rid your mind of this madness, Loki.
Sometimes I wish I had regenerating abilities, like you.
pathetic insect! You shall never win!
Further harm. Give up now.
I swear, you will kneel before me by the time this day is through. Think you have me outnumbered? Well, not for long.
Lookalikes! Or should that be Loki-likes?
This cannot be!
Return the Tesseract to the safekeeping of the treasure room.
Hey, Blondie, I hate to point this out, but it just got stolen from there. Maybe your security's not so good.
SHIELD has an entire battalion of troops dedicated to guarding the Tesseract.
Humans, guarding this item of immense power. Please, I can rain thunder and lightning on anyone who touches it.
I bet this glow cube can help me find Magneto. I can ask Chuck about that.
will rule the Earth.
Yes, yes. But where's the power source you promised me? It's all we need.
I know where it is. We can acquire it from the mutants.
The X-Men? Very well. I've planned for every contingency. I'll dispatch some associates to reacquire it.
Brought you something, Professor. Figure this can help us find Magneto.
The only thing I think it will find for us is unwanted attention. Oh dear.
Oh, that doesn't sound good.
And that doesn't look good.
X-Men, do you read me? Our sensors indicate that the X-Mansion is under attack. If you're receiving this message, you should get there right away.
I guess we're not getting in through the front door.
Come on, we'll take the side entrance. Hey, calm down and turn those sprinklers on.
It's no good. He can't hear you through his own deafening screams.
You should be able to move certain objects with your powers.
Thanks! I was nearly toast! Burnt toast!
Officially, Professor Charles Xavier's Institute for Higher Learning is an ordinary boarding school. But the truth is, it also serves as a home and shelter for young mutants with extraordinary powers, collectively known as the X-Men.
Come on, we need to rescue the students.
Cyclops, Jean, you need to rescue any trapped students.
The professor, I sense he's in danger.
Do not worry about me. I am safe in the Cerebro Chamber with an object of great power called the Tesseract. Open the emergency escape tunnels to lead the students to safety. The escape tunnels are hidden, of course. Find and open them quickly.
Magneto wouldn't attack the school unless he was desperate.
Let's get the students to safety.
You should be able to move certain objects with your powers.
This way, quick as you can!
Yes.
Huh.